There are a few places to be in a day, and it's a phone. The day is a phone. The garden is a moment, seldom chosen. The garden is anything that isn't a phone, like soup or love. And that could never be a day. Staring at the pink wall, my vision filter is water damage. The eyeballs lament, those little lines. The brain falls around, banging its coiled weight. And it's night. I fucking like knowing the time. When it's lit up, when it's late or early. I used to have a clock lit by the moon or something, always making it clear. By a watch I write, by a watch I write the same shit every day, because I never do it. Because a watch would crowd my grandma's bracelet. And what better time, peace, than the heirloom? Get a watch, I write tomorrow into my water-damaged notepad. And I actually speak it. But no one sees these greasy hands on the day, the lavender on my feet. Time could be the garden. If you hate yourself right now, or later, try kissing the inside of your wrist.